Want to learn how to enable strong encryption in Webspace? Hi, I'm Kathleen McKenna. I'm an information developer here at G Digital, and in this video, I'm going to walk you through the setup. Webspace, an add-on for our iFIX and CIMPLICITY products, allows you to view process screens developed in these apps on a web browser. With strong encryption enabled, you could access these process screens using HTTPS, the standard for secure communication over the Internet. There are four steps to configure strong encryption in Webspace. Step 1 is to obtain a license with strong encryption from GE Digital. Number 2 is to install the certificate. Number 3 is to enable strong encryption in the Webspace admin console. And then number 4 is to establish the trust relationship with the client. Step 1, obtain a license with strong encryption. To get a license, contact your GE Digital sales agent or go to the orders webpage on the digitalsupport.ge.com website. Or you could email GE Digital Sales Support at ge.com. Step 2, install the certificate. You have three options for the certificate. Purchase a certificate from a certificate authority, which is probably your best bet for the stronger security configuration. Install the self-signed certificate that comes with the Webspace product, so you won't need to purchase anything else if you use this option. Or create a CA and generate your own self-signed certificate, which is a little more involved and will likely require downloading additional third-party tools. In this video, we're going to install the self-signed certificate that comes with the Webspace product. From the install screen, click the Install Certificates option. The Webspace certificate configuration tool appears. So you're going to click Create and Bind, and after a moment, you'll see right here that it was created. Next, select Restart IIS. You don't always need to do this, but it's safest just to do it now. Step 3, enable strong encryption in the admin console. In the Webspace admin console, in the host options, on the security tab under connections, select encrypted for the transport. We're going to select 56-bit DES encryption for purposes of this demo. Next, you're going to select the certificate like this, and we're going to point to the service certificate we just created. And then click OK to save your changes. Now you're going to need to restart the application publishing service like this. Step 4, establish the trust relationship with the client. Before you log in for the first time, you're going to need to trust the server certificate on the client. You'll only need to do this once. So I copy the certificate files to my client here. And I'm going to double click the prophecy underscore WS root cert. Click the install certificate option. In this example, I'm going to install it to a local machine, and when prompted, select Trust Root Certification Authority Store, and then click Next. When complete, just click Finish. Congratulations! You just completed the strong encryption configuration for Webspace. Now you could log in from your client using HTTPS in the URL like this. So here you're going to see this little lock icon. This means the certificate is valid and the connection is secure. This concludes our walkthrough. Thank you for watching.